like that.
He has, and we know that, that Mitch is obviously capable of these type of runs, and boy, has it been needed, and he has responded with the power, with the at-bats, the pull power, and then also the opposite field power. He's just, he's staying on the ball much better. He's on his legs better. Just seems to be getting the barrel to where he can drive the baseball.
Martin worked out of some jams. It seemed like he had